Personally, I think perspective is incredibly important. If we don't, each and every one of us, try and look at things from varying perspectives, then we set ourselves up for real difficulty. You know, there are a whole host of subjects that one could consider and have trouble by only looking at it from your own perspective and considering everybody else to be in the wrong. That doesn't mean every perspective is correct, but it does mean that we need to look at things from more than our own view. What you're seeing here is one of my very few trips down to the beach in the summertime, because as you can see, it's full of tourists. And these people have paid to come here to this beautiful, wonderful place, and there's lots of them. And I'm glad that they come and enjoy it. And one of the reasons I'm here is because it's so beautiful. So, you know, I'm very fortunate, and I appreciate that very much. But sometimes, you know, you can feel slightly resentful for the fact that there are people here that don't live here. And it does affect your life. You know, over the summer months, your life is changed. And that's had various effects for me. A lot of them, though, are very positive. I now appreciate the winter months far more. I used to look upon autumn as a time harbinger of doom, if you like, because winter was coming and it was going to be cold, and I hated being cold and I hated the lack of light that winter brings. But now, living where I do, I don't exactly look forward to it because I like the summer as well. But this is the last week when there will be quite as many people around, quite as many tourists. Next week, all the people with kids will go home because school starts. So unless you've got preschool children or you have no children, people will disappear. And come the end of September, there'll be hardly anybody left at all other than the people who live here. And autumn is visible now, largely because it's starting early, because spring started so early. The trees are turning, the plants are turning, you know, the colour is shifting. And there's a sense of kind of almost excitement that it's all going to shift again, and that before long I will be lugging logs and coal about the place and having my fire and potentially getting stuck out here because the weather gets bad. And actually relishing that thought. And so appreciating the changes and the shifts that happen, rather than feeling annoyed or deprived or resentful in one way or another. And I think it's very useful to place oneself in the perspective of others, of the people, for example, here who are enjoying where I live for a brief period in their year, and then we'll go home again. And I wanted to share that because I think, looking at a lot of the things that go on at YouTube, if we were able, all of us, to listen and appreciate one another's perspectives a little more than we tend to do, and not to lock horns, but to accept and acknowledge that there are many ways of looking at any topic, then I think things would be very different. I think the place would become more life-enhancing, it would be more conducive to exploration and valuable discussion, and lose some of the conflict, which is surely a good thing. Anyway, I thought I would share those few thoughts with you.